All right, here we go on our second attempt, at least attempt for me, to do that climb all over again. So I'm not going to bother recording it. Just appreciate the suffer. Well, this is so pretty. I'm going to video a little of it again. See what the lighting compares. Last one, thank you. Lap two. Morgan and I grinding it out.
I love just going up there and getting, not lost, but just like, oh, where's this taking me? Yeah. How are y'all doing? Yeah. Good. Enjoy your hike.
And a bit of a break.
That yogi is.
Afternoon clouds rolling in. So, fingers crossed, but thunderstorms possible. Yep, remember this one. See if I can get it on tape this time. Fooses. We're going down there. Let's do it. Entrance is supposed to be, oh, they gentrified it. Thank God. Whoa. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Controlled skidding is the name of the game. Look, around, over and down. Yeah, that's a bit of a pucker. Once again, GoPro effect, can't tell how steep. Oh, good rock. Ah. Now this is jank. The highest degree. A little iffy. So when does it get hard?
So this is this one's got way more flow, way more side to side action. It's cool. This is a really fun trail.
Have fun, guys.
You doing something great?
Yeah, you go. I might be a bit more cautious. Yeah. going. I'm the last one. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Little consequence here. Let's see if we can make it. Yeah! Look at these beautiful flowers. Oh man, beautiful! That was a big piece of thunder, right in the direction we're going. So. Yeah. And poop. There are special mud holes. Yeah, mud. That's what I'm not used to. Oh, and right around. Sweet. Oh yeah, partial. Yeah. Whoa. Sorry, Bob. Okay. Oh, thank you. Oh. the wheel trapper. Ah. So this is a tour of all the scenic mud holes in the area. And then it gets back to steep. Rock. Oh. No. Yep. Mess that one up. Steep. Steep, steep, steep. And at her. Oh my god. Very short section to sit. Nope, ain't happening. Wrong gear. Ah, few up and overs. Ah, that was fun. A little steamy, but fun. Oh. See how much I get up that one. Almost. Whoa! Wheel trap. That's how those happen. Well, I think I'm gonna have to be replacing some pins in my pedals. That'll strike heaven. Ugh. Oh, yeah, not even. Nope. Oh man, this is a... Nope. Oh, shit. Oh man. If it's me, or the bike, or the rock. This is not pretty. Combination of all three. Thunderstorm, anyone? Ooh, 180. I see it. Thanks. Made it. Oops, I think it just started raining. Yep. Well, lens is gonna get wet, folks. Both Morgan and I are bringing up the rear.
Oh, really?
Yeah. No, we had. I think we hear voices.
Because then you'll just get gripped.
Yep.
But just be really heads up to the roots. Oh. There are big threat.
Where's that rock jump coming up?
Good.
Yep. Whoa. Every time I stop, my glasses fog. You gotta get up to speed before they clear so you can see something. Ah! I'm riding in weather. Quite the challenge. And over that one. Oh, lousy line. Oops. Thank you. Should be the last one. God, the longest travel. Thanks. Thank you. Should be the last. Not ideal, but managed to make it. Oh. Something's coming up. I don't know what the fuck it is. Oh! Oh! And a slider. No damage, I don't think. Little slide. Only my ego. Fuck yeah.
I broke my ankle.
my age, I think I'm allowed one off per run. But we have an incentive now to get down, unfortunately. Right here, I'm foggy. Man, come on, glasses. Go. That's better. Right about now when it becomes irrelevant to avoid the mud puddles, even if we could. But what surprises me is frankly how much grip we actually seem to have. It's not as sketchy as I thought it would be. Roots more so than the rocks. Catch them 90 and you're in pretty good shape. Well, catcher, right over there. Gotcha. I wouldn't say it's the most enjoyable riding conditions, but it definitely ups the pucker factor. And, you know, that's what we're all about. To a degree. And the old mountain biking saying, no rest for the slow. Uh-oh. Lake Foose.
Cool, I just wanted to make sure we didn't lose anybody at the jig there.
We're done. Okay.
We're almost done.
Yep. Nice line. Whoa! Whoa! That was close. I didn't see it till you hit it.
What the hell?
Yeah, big one. Yeah, what the hell? I'm almost done. He says. I think, folks, we are out of the trail. Where the van is, we shall see. Well, so much for chain lube.
It runs okay
while
it's really wet.
You know, it could have been worse. We could have been the second group. Finishing up. Truck sweet truck. Miles on that loop.
So we stopped in the forest before and got.
I'd love to ride that again in the dry, or a little drier.
Yeah.
Where I could see.
Totally. The visibility was.
Was it that bad?
It was really bad.
Because of the light.
Well, glasses and.
Yeah, just like in your face. Yeah. Like.
Yours are pretty clean though.
Well, I wiped them a couple of times.
Yours don't look too bad.
So let's check out the bikes. This is what we would call muddy.
Oh, yeah, that one.